You're watching Ride Like a Local with Belt Drive Betty. On the Alberta-Saskatchewan border is a welcoming city that was recently crowned as Canada's most rider-friendly community of 2017, Lloydminster. From rider-friendly businesses to great events, Lloydminster, Canada's most rider-friendly community. Come experience it.
I'm being joined right now by one of the board members for Noize for Toyz, Tammy Wilson. Tammy, you tell me that you are kind of like an assistant for all of the other board members. So what exactly do you have to do?
So if, for example, today we had to count shirts, we had to make sure all our merchandise was ready for sale, gather donations for our silent auction, run back and forth to the our storage locker, okay, where we keep most of our inventory and stuff. So it's a lot of back and forth, collecting donations, making sure, advertising on social media, getting all those posters out, social networking just with anybody. I see a bike down the street, they know who I am, my neighborhood is full of them. So yeah, it's just constant, like wherever I'm needed is where I go.
So Noize for Toyz helps out the children in our region. How many kids have you got?
I have 5 children and 2 stepkids, 7 altogether.
That's what I'd heard. And what is it about being around your own children that makes you feel like being part of Noize for Toyz is the right thing to do?
I think it teaches them a great concept of giving back to our community. I have been in a position where I've needed help from my community. So teaching my kids that, you know, everybody goes through a tough time. This is how we are going to support our community and make sure these kids get what they deserve. It's never their fault that they're in these situations. So that's pretty much it. They love it. Like my kids, they all love it.
And that's the thing, is getting the kids involved when they're young, it teaches them to be good, solid human beings moving forward, which is what every parent dreams of, right?
Exactly. It teaches them good life skills, like don't be scared of bikers, for one. Listen to the bikes when they're on the street. They make sure they give out that wave or that peace sign. Like, they're always paying attention. And then the whole just, the family feeling we get with being with everyone. So, and they love it. Everyone is an uncle or an auntie.
Yeah, it's true. It's very true. Noize for Toyz, Grand Prairie, Alberta. We're out at JP Outpost having a bite to eat after our ladies ride. And when we come back, we're going to meet one of the other lady riders who joined us today.
In the heart of the Canadian Badlands is Drumheller, runner-up community in Canada's most rider-friendly community contest 2017. We invite you to come experience the hospitality, drink in the views of one of Canada's most unique and haunting landscapes, Drumheller, Alberta.
I'm being joined right now by Avery Chalifour. She's Danny's daughter. And Avery, tell us a little bit about what you think Noize for Toyz means for young people.
Specifically for this ride, with the women's ride, and being a young woman who rides, being surrounded by the women who are older and have been riding for a long time, it gives you that support in coming up and how to act as someone around bikers and that sort of thing, you know, to be respected in that while you're doing it, and to have just that group and that moral support.
It's kind of like having your own tribe, right?
Yeah, exactly. It's just like, well, for me, it's just having several moms. I got a lot of them behind me for that one.
And the organization itself, Noize for Toyz, and the work that you guys do, from a young person's perspective, why do you think it's important for you at your age to be involved?
Coming out of high school, where I saw a lot of kids my age that were struggling, it's always meant a lot to me that there was someone out there to help them or to help us as young kids out there. And if I, as a young person, aren't also helping, then who's going to come up and take it over? And that's my perspective on it, is that idea of bringing young people up to do this so that it doesn't die out.
Yeah. That's pretty remarkable, wouldn't you say, folks, that a young person feels that what Noize for Toyz stands for is important enough that she wants to be around 25, 30 years from now, being that senior rider that's leading the charge.
Exactly, yeah. That's the goal.
That's a pretty wonderful goal. This poker run at the end of August, the toy run. Yep. Let's talk a little bit quickly about that and what the dream is for the poker run this year.
I think the dream is just the... The promotion, the getting us our name out there, not just for us, but for the people to come in, and it can bring the people in who are here to do the good and bring more people in, so that there's just that bigger group of good, I guess.
Well, and the more toys, the more money that can be raised, it's going to support more children, right?
Well, it's not even, it is the money and the toys and supporting the children for sure, but it's also bringing in those people who want to do that support. So that moral support, the more people, the more we get, right? And so the more kids we can help.
So there you go, folks. You got to check them out on Facebook, Noize for Toyz, Grand Prairie, Alberta. Come on out and support some great people doing some wonderful things for the children in our community.